I choose this MOS because I like to work on things, have hands-on.
Stryker is very important to the Army because it's a very versatile and just modular platform. There's several different variants, and that allows this one vehicle to do several different missions. And it's very important to supporting, you know, just the light infantry and their mission.